We will show you in this Mediaket tutorial how to configure the TP-Link TD-8968 modem to work as an access point, how to secure the Wi-Fi and change the administrator password. Please be careful, it's very easy. Thank you. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1 and press Enter key. Type here, username, admin and password, admin. To protect the router, we need to change the admin password at the end of the configuration, very important. Click on Login button. Click on Quick Setup menu. Click on Next. Select Wireless Router Mode. And click on Next. Select IP over Ethernet. And click on Next. Give a name to your access point Wi-Fi. You can leave the same name as the modem. Select the authentication type. Protect your Wi-Fi by using a strong password, composed of letters, numbers and special characters. It's very important. Click on Next again. Click on Login button. Click on Advanced Setup. Click on LAN. Check Disable DHCP Server. Click on Save and Apply. Change the router IP address, for example, 192.168.1.20. Click on Save and Apply. You notice that the IP address has changed, 192.168.1.20. Connect to the modem in the same way as before. Click on Management menu. Click on Access Control. Type here old password which by default is admin. Type here the new password from your choice. Retype the new password to confirm it. Click on Save and Apply. Test your new password by connecting to the router. And finally, exit the router program by clicking on Logout. In this schematic representation, it is clearly shown how to connect the access point to the modem. As you see, the access point is connected to the internet. Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, do not forget to click like and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards, Mediaket.net.